The sound of an axe hitting a wood target at Craft Axe Throwing, which is opening in a week at Hampton Station.
So essentially, you've got larger targets, and we're basically taking axes and competing for the highest score.
Swinging steel is the newest part of the rebirth of Hampton Station, the former cotton warehouse, morphing into a family entertainment center.
When we saw the building, it was kind of a natural fit for us, and the look and feel and community that we naturally pursue within our businesses.
Things started happening at Hampton Station about a year and a half ago when Bird's Fly South Ale Project opened up.
People are finding out that we provide this, like, again, a safe, fun environment.
An open green space full of picnic tables, kids playing, parents watching, and plenty of food and drink.
It's nice that we can bring our kids here and they can just, there's kids everywhere. We can let them just run and play, and we can kind of sit for a minute, which I don't get a lot of time to do.
It's an oasis in the middle of an industrial area with a metal recycling yard right across the street.
There's a lot of breweries that open up in heavy industrial areas or, developmenting areas of towns. I think it's a normal thing that happens across the nation. I think now it attracts people.
That, plus food, CrossFit, art, and now flying axes, is proving to be a good combination. One parent told me this place has it all. Beer, tacos, even a place to bring your dog. John Lyon, WYFF News 4, Greenville.